I've determined that members of the Ethiopian National Defense Forces, Eritrean Defense Forces, Tigray People's Liberation Front Forces, and Amhara Forces committed war crimes during the conflict in northern Ethiopia.